I just want to trade a few things.
Man, what's up?
Else. I guess I'm still in.
Hi.
Everybody else made it? Good. So this is the Institute. They could have just held out down here forever. Why'd they need to come mess with us?
It doesn't matter now.
You're right. In any case, you're gonna need this. It's a fusion pulse charge. Once it's attached to the reactor, it can be detonated remotely. You get that on the reactor, and we can trigger an just make sure we give the civilian. We better hurry.
Mm-hmm.
Sturgis, you'd better get to work on this teleporter of theirs. We need that thing running as soon as possible. Pull us back up as soon as we get the signal. Anyone from the Institute wants out there?
Did you see that?
Huh? Ah, trick of the light.
By order of the Institute, you must be destroyed.
This is what it looks like.
Help me!
Prepare to be terminated.
Ah!
Institute.
Put your hands up. Put your hands up. Who?
Someone help!
Hey there, General. Found the reactor. Looks like you need to get yourself to the advanced systems area. Only, well, it's locked. I can't override it from here. Looks like the command can only come from the director's personal terminal. You're gonna need to get access to it somehow.
I didn't expect to see you again. Come to see the reactor, have you? We got it working without you.
I'm sorry it's come to this.
You're sorry? It's not enough that I... Tell me then.
It's for the greater good.
Spare me. Well... The only question left, then, is why you're standing.
Uh-huh.
Sean, I...
This isn't some fairy tale. You're going to have...
Mm-hmm.
Now. But I hope...
Sean.
All our work. Late. There's nothing more.
Sean.
It's...
Uh-huh.
Just... Get out. There's...
Good job. Looks like
Son.
That's opened things up enough for you to reach the reactor.
Yes.
Some other good news. I've almost got the teleporter working. Should be ready to pull you out whenever you need.
Detected. Curious. You must die now, human.
Help me! Someone!
Attention all personnel. Evacuation order issued. Authorization 1YR31. Please proceed to your assigned evacuation points. Thank you for your cooperation.
This must be the reactor. This must be the reactor.
We'll cover you while you plant the charge. You only get one shot at this, remember? Good luck.
This must be the reactor.
We'll cover you.
Get out of here and fast before they figure out what we've done.
Surgeon! Okay, let's move!
Yeah, I would, man.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Let's get out of here.
Why did you call me Dad?
What? You're my father. Why else would I...
Right, of course.
Good. For a second. Now let's hurry up and get... Really?
Yes.
I'm glad you were here to save...
I knew you could do it.
All right, Sturgis. Fire it up.
Didn't leave anything behind, did you? All set to get at it?
You sure you know what you're doing here?
Aw, come on.
Absolutely. Let's get
the... I'm gonna teleport you to the detonation site. then set it to shoot the kid here back to the castle.
Uh-huh.
Now you press that button extra hard when you get there.
I'm ready. Let's get out of here.
Hi there.
I'm ready. Let's get out of here.
Attention all personnel. Evacuation order issued.
Sturgis figured this was a safe distance outside the blast radius. Whenever you want to see humanity's best hope for the future go up in smoke, just hit that button.
What?
Here's the detonator. Sturgis figured this was a safe distance outside the blast radius. Whenever you want to see humanity's best hope for the future go up in smoke, just hit that button.
I can feel it wash over me. The heat, the force, the radiation, the fear. It's the end of the world all over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this, before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This wasn't the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought, I hoped, I could find my family, cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. Now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. That the road ahead will be hard. This time, I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.
Holy shit. That was one hell of a bang, wasn't it?
So that you did issue the...
Yeah.
Good.
I hate that we...
But now, the way's now, but it's not all sunshine and rain.
The Institute wasn't the comp.
I couldn't have said it better myself. The Institute was the most insidious threat, but there are plenty of... I don't think the minute... We deserve...